Jay back with another reaction for January 19th. First, 1963, the Beatles made their first national TV appearance on the UK show Thank You Lucky Stars. They performed the song Please Please Me. Also, in 1967, Beatles began recording A Day in the Life, the song on this day. Also in 67, Pink Floyd played at the Marquee Club in London. And the Monkees were at number one on the UK chart with I'm a Believer, all in 1967. 1971, tracks from the White Album were played at the murder trial of Sharon Tate because they thought they could have influenced Charles Manson and his followers to commit the killings of Sharon Tate and the other people. In 1980, the Pretenders scored their first UK number one hit with Brass in Pocket. Also that year, the Pink Floyd began a 15-week run at number one with The Wall on the U.S. chart. 1988, Don McGee, Motley Crue and Bon Jovi's manager, he pleaded guilty for importing 40,000 pounds of marijuana from Colombia. That's crazy. In 2007, Canadian singer-songwriter Denny Doherty died at 66. He sang with the Mamas and the Papas. In 2014, Bruce Springsteen had his 10th UK number one hit or number one album with High Hopes. In 2019, Scottish drummer Ted McKenna died of a brain hemorrhage at 68. Born on this day in 1931, Phil Everly was born. 1943, Janis Joplin was born. 1946, Dolly Parton was born. 1947, Red Evans of Deep Purple was born. 1949, Robert Palmer, Bad Case of Loving You, was born. 1950, Francis Buchholz of the Scorpions was born. And in 1951, Dewey Bunnell of the Group America was born. And on this day in 98, singer-songwriter Carl Perkins died. R.I.P. Carl Perkins. But I'm going to do this version in Matchbox. I never listened to it. As Eric Clapton and Johnny Cash. So I figured we're going to check it out. Let's see what it's all about. Do a start it over. Three legends. Got a long way to go. Let me be your little dog. JC. One of the originals, Carl Perkins, was killing it there, watch. A long way from home. Everything it does is wrong. Matchbox on my clothes. I'm That was Carl Perkins, Johnny Cash, and Eric Clapton, three legends. Eric Clapton's one of the best guitarists ever, in my opinion. But he got some of the style from Carl Perkins and old blues guys. But this is Jay for This Week in Music Reactions. Thank you guys for watching. Much love. Peace out. See you next time.